right, good people, summer 24 live and direct out here in Sun City, standing next to the beautiful Pearl Modiadie.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm having a really good time.
You are?
These are the best summers yet.
Yet, guys, summer 24, I saw you doing the most on stage. Get a little earthquake there on the camera, but it's okay. We keep it moving, we keep it rolling. One word to describe your outfit.
Masterpiece. That's the word. That's why we went with this.
Masterpiece, yeah?
Yes.
Alrighty. What else are you looking forward to in the show?
You know, the one thing I was really looking forward to that I got to experience and I'm still experiencing are the three presenters that have been chosen to entertain us throughout the
crazy
night. Like, the best decision ever to pair Dinero, Somizi, and Pop Pops. The craziest idea, but it is working. We are loving it. I was also really looking forward to presenting the best female artist of the year and best male. Let me tell you, I made a bet.
Okay.
I won.
Oh, okay.
On both categories.
Okay.
I predicted
this is money, right?
No, I should have actually put
Pearl
money on it. It was just
we would have been making it rain right now. We
right.
Would have just, hey. All right, so you won the bet?
I did win the bet.
So even though she was calling out nominees and winners, she also became a winner.
I love the way you look at things. I love this perception over here.
So what happens? Everybody's a winner. Summer 24, live and direct. Yo.
Listen up, man.
Listen up, man. Yo, guys, look. Tresor.
Yeah.
Just won the best pop. You popping right now.
Yo, bruv. This is my second best pop. Second best? Both my albums are on best pop music album of the year.
So, pop, guys. Not a pop star, from what you know, but a pop star. A guy that keeps winning best pop album.
Man, what a blessing.
All dapper, all suited up, looking clean, looking smart. What's next, man? What's coming up next after
Yo,
this?
Yo, man, we're just taking over the world with African music, pretty much.
Taking over the world with African music. Well done and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very
much. Summer 24, people. It's going down. Lady Zamar is in the building. How do you feel?
I'm shook.
Siraz, shook.
I'm grateful. I'm humbled. I am so happy. And I feel so all kinds of emotions.
That's great. But you didn't expect it at all?
No, not even a little bit. I mean, there's a 20% chance of winning any category except the record of the year, obviously. So you don't think of yourself as the one who's actually going to take it. I love people's albums. I listen to them, and I really, really would not be, you know, hurt if somebody else won, you know.
Just so grateful. Yeah, 20% chance of winning, guys. So look, you did clearly deserve it, and all the best. What's next? What's coming up?
New singles dropping sometime the end of, I think, June or first week of July, and definitely new music for the next year. I've been working on my new album for 2019. It's a lot of work.
New music, new album, 2019. More awards, summer 25.
I hope so.
All right. All the best and congratulations.
Hey.
Vrrr, phaa. Summer 24, killer performance, like the energy. Right, you came out of that door and you was already running. I'm like, guys, this is lit. Rouge is in the building. How do you feel?
I feel amazing. I feel amazing. I finally got to perform at the Summers. It means everything. I'm so happy.
Especially after winning one. Yeah?
Yes, I'm super, super happy, man. Look, like I said, no matter what happened tonight, as much as I didn't take an award, shout out to Shane. He deserves it. I still took one home. Hip Hop won. Hip Hop did amazing.
Hip Hop won. Doing it for hip hop. Doing it for the love of music.
Yes.
Doing it for the love of the culture.
Yes.
One word to describe this outfit.
Wakanda forever.
Wakanda forever. It's time to shut it down. It's time to close it. You already know what time it is. Summer 24, baby.
Hello.
What's up?
How you doing?
Coming in.
Yeah, thank you. We just want to invade your room. Can we ask you a couple of questions?
Okay.
Awesome. Well, the people want to know, does Rouge like tea or coffee?
None. I don't drink drinks.
Oh, snap. That's very interesting. And McDonald's or Burger King?
Burger King, purely because I think McDonald's is going to kill people.
That is such a wild thing.
I'm just saying.
Tattoos or piercings?
Ooh. I want both. Right now I have some piercings, very mommy innocent ones. But tattoos, I will get them eventually, so both.
Oh yeah, please let us know who's in the room.
Oh, okay, so I have my dear mother right here. This is Mama Pauline. And
lovely.
This is Mac Millen. I'm not gonna tell you who he is to me, but this is Mac. Introduce yourself.
Shout out to Mac.
Hi, I'm Mac.
Shout out to Mac.
So that's pretty much the squad I came with.
This is the squad?
Yeah.
All right, sweet treats you can't resist.
Ooh, the list goes on and on. Because I actually have a sweet tooth. Sour worms. A lot. And the gummy worms. But the one that had like also sour stuff. I'm all also about that sour stuff.
Yeah.
And then Granadilla twist and orange juice.
Okay. I like that too, actually. Scariest movie you've watched?
Scariest movie I've watched?
Yeah.
The list goes on and on. Purely because all I watch is horror movies. Like I have to watch a horror movie every day.
That's very wild.
So yeah, no. People like, what's wrong with you? You have the demons in you. But okay, it would have to be The Exorcism of Emily Rose.
Ooh.
It's up there. The Ring, the first one, The Rest of Trash.
Very wild.
First one, and Skeleton Key. Because you know when they show you that booty stuff and they play with that? Ooh.
Scary.
No.
Scary.
Yeah.
Okay, fashion trends you think should be cancelled.
Cabela's. Straight donuts.
Shout out.
But you know why.
Okay. PlayStation or Xbox?
PlayStation. I know he is like an Xbox Mac. He's all about it.
Okay, so Max is Xbox.
Yeah, but he's trying to make me an Xbox person. But
what's Rouge's dream shopping destination?
Paris. All day Paris.
What's Rouge's dream date?
My dream date, Mac, is... Okay, three places he's got to take me. Got to take me to Zimbabwe, because I want to see where he's from.
Interesting.
He's got to take me to Congo, because I want him to see where my family is from, and I also want to explore where my family is from. And then Bali, because that's like just where I really want to go.
Bali's a whole vibe.
You've been there?
Love to. Rainy days or sunny days?
Rainy days or sunny days, both. Really, it's sunny because it's a nice time where I can spend with my family and chill. Rainy because I actually write one of my best songs. Usually write really well when it's raining.
I feel you. Yeah. I wrote a good song as well during rainy days. Beauty or brains?
I'd have to say brains, judging from my list of people that I've been attracted to. They've all been golden keys, honor students, head boy, doctors, engineers.
Brains.
Yeah.
If you weren't a musician or weren't in music, what would you be doing?
Probably in film, like behind and front of screen, or I'd be doing Broadway, like musical theater, Lion King vibes. Yes.
Okay. I'd like to just switch positions. I like that corner over there. Let's go sit over there.
Where? Here?
Right here.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, brains question.
Mm-hmm.
If YES spells yes, What does EYES spell?
Eyes.
Totally brains. favorite restaurant or maybe cafe?
Okay, I'm gonna do cafes, but like JB's Corner is one, mm-hmm. and Organito's, because yeah, we're about yes. to get us food, so we're about it.
Best place to chill or for sundowners?
Wait, can we go back to the previous question? I forgot one.
Mention it.
Zamar. This place in Hatfield that sells the best African food.
Lit.
Actually, screw the rest. Ah. Zamora is number one.
Ice cream or lollipops?
Ice cream.
iPhone or Android?
Android, if an iPhone.
Damn it. You're stuck on an island. What's the one item you take?
My phone.
Obviously. Cape Town or Johannesburg?
Joburg, I need the hustle. Cape Town's too chill for me.
What's more important, people you love or the one thing that you love the most, which we all know is music?
People.
Definitely. What's Rouge's best moment?
My best moment? This would have to be one of them. Being able to take my mom and bringing her out to Sun City and basically showing her a good time while doing what I love and her being able to see right now what I love doing. So yeah.
And she's gonna get to see you perform?
And she's gonna see me perform, and she's really at a show that I've been nominated for the first time, so it's really, really nice.
That really is a moment.
Yeah.
And because you're Rouge, I have to ask, Nicki Minaj or Remy Ma?
People are gonna be shocked by this, but I say Nicki. Purely because as much as yes, she's spectacle and loud and stuff, but Nicki can rap. Nicki got bars. Nicki took on Kanye and Jay-Z in one song and she won. People need to remember that. So I will always say Nicki.
All right. Okay, that's me, but I think I got a takeaway question for myself before I leave.
No.
Pusha T or Drake?
This is too soon for this question.
Ain't no such thing as too soon.
Please ask me after Drake responds to the, because then I'd have to say Pusha. Pusha dissed.
So Rouge says Pusha.
Dying friend.
So Rouge says Pusha. All right, Rouge, thank you very much for having us. I've got to go though. I only had 24 and I think I snuck in 25. So I will see you in your performance vibe and on stage and everything. Thank you very much for having me.
Thank you.
Thank you to the squad. You guys are awesome.
Summer 24, record of the year.
Sifi ngendaweni batabantu. Ausas ngendaweni betina bantu. Befuma bantu. Abatabantu. Betina bantu. Abatabantu. Betina bantu. Abatabantu. Ivo.
Guys. Dlala Mshunqisi, Distruction Boyz, Gold Max, Q, Mr. Benny Maverick. How do you guys feel? This is it. This is the big one.
Wait, so first of all, I just want to say God is good.
All the time.
Oh my God. And personally, I just want to dedicate this award to every indie artist, every kid, you'll say Kasi right now, who has a dream. And every artist from Durban, this one belongs to you guys.
One time, I've heard to it. Satan Rubon, because for the Lille, it's him a 17 hour, Penny, or Dada, DJ Dira, Sabo, a cool buffer to go to Benzi, in pillows, they too, so it was a good thing. Zip, come as a pump. Kind of speechless right now, but I feel like we owe it to the whole of South Africa, you know. Without them, right now. So yeah, shout out to everyone who's been influential and who's been playing a good part in us becoming the people that we are right now. So man, bless up to the whole of South Africa and the world actually, because we're about to take it by storm.
We're about to take it by storm, right? Big up to the world and the whole South Africa. Last words, son.
Friends. Siyabonga kakhulu. to everyone is yabonga. Ang nao nje veta maningi. Pela mina gizi. 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 Bambagi.
Bambagi. There you have it, Buffet. We're shutting it down. It's already done. The things that had to be done. Destruction Boyz. Dadlam Shungu Yisi. Benny Maverick. Omonye. Here's Gomonye.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.